everyone. My name is David. We're in off-leash canine training. This is Sander. He's a cane corso. I have him for our 21-day board and retrain program. Main complaints is he a little bit more on the timid side, unconfident, unsure of stuff himself. Fine with strangers for the most part, so long as they don't surprise him. So if we were like walking around the park, he's fine. But if they're at their campsite or home, and someone just comes out of nowhere, he tends to be a little bit more on the edge and a little bit more freaked out about it. But aside from that, good dog, pretty mild-mannered, energetic, likes to pull for the most part, basic stuff. But other than that, let's see what he knows. So as you can see, Sander here has a decent idea of some things, but for the most part, there's a lot of work to be done. He's also more reactive towards dogs than people, so strangers can be an issue if they startle him, but dogs typically, whenever, wherever, that'll be his trigger usually. So a lot of stuff to work on over the next 21 days, but stay tuned and check in on his progress.